cauldrons with plasters of Paris, added a little bit of water, mixed it up, painted it on the cauldrons, let it dry for 10 minutes. And then I went ahead and sprayed black spray paint all over the cauldrons. Then I quickly added some flour to the top when it was still wet, brushed it off after it dried, and then added these cute little bubbles, and we're done.